Well, accompanying the look of winter, the feel of winter here on this last day of November, those temperatures abysmally low, really, for this time of year. Normal highs are right around 40 or so. We were hard-pressed to get out of the 30s pretty much everywhere, Hilltop to Lakeshore, 37 Canandaigua, the top temp on our Pinpoint 10 WeatherBug network of weather stations, 37 in Caledonia, 32 in Arondakoit, 33 in Greece. And, yes, it has been snowing. But we'll see if we get that full inch in Rochester. It's going to come close. The last time we had snowfall, that was an inch or more. It was some 221 days ago. We had about just a little under 3 inches. That was back on April the 23rd. And it's all because of a little disturbance that's sliding across a boundary that's to the south. That boundary will come back north as a warm front. And our temperatures will, as a result, start to climb. We should be back into the 40s tomorrow, should be well into the 50s to near 60 come Sunday, but there will be some showers to deal with as well. So let's see what's happening here in the future cast. Notice the snow should wind down as we head through the latter part of the night. Tomorrow might start off even with a couple of breaks of sunshine, but then the clouds will gather once again into the latter part of the afternoon. And for tomorrow night, looks like we'll find that breeze coming in out of the south. Temperatures will respond, and then rain comes our way for Sunday, and we'll be some, oh, I don't know, 25 degrees higher in the temperature department at that point. So again, Sunday, the wetter of the two weekend days, but also the warmer. So for tonight, again, it's cloudy, a little light snow, perhaps even a little bit of freezing drizzle. So certainly look out for some slick spots, especially early into the night, and especially south of town. We're down to 29 tomorrow. A lot of clouds, maybe some breaks of sun early, but it won't be as chilly. Your top temp in the mid-40s. Your news 10 NBC 24-hour Pinpoint Weather continues.